Alright, I got more hatchlings. This one is a Mack Snow, hit trip for Albino. And the other one is from a different female from my blizzard, actually. And come to find out, she's hit for a trip for Albino, because it should have been a normal. So it's pretty cool. If I don't manage to get any blazing blizzards this year, I'll be able to breed some next year. Pretty bright little female, and then light in here is bad, so you can't really get a good view on it.